You've created some great training content in Snagit, but how do you share it with the world? Hi, I'm Anna from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you three easy ways to make sure your training content gets where it needs to go. You already know Snagit is the perfect solution for creating training and tutorial content with screenshots and screen recordings. But creating is only half the battle. Once you have your content, you most likely want to place it in another document or share it with someone else. Luckily, Snagit makes it easy. By the way, if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link for a totally free trial in the description below. If you need to move your new creation to a different document, one of the easiest ways is to drag and drop. Just grab your screenshot or screen recording from the recent captures tray and drag it to the document where it needs to go. If you don't need to place your image or video in another document, but still need to share it, there are two great options. Both options come under the Share button. To create a shareable link, upload your content to screencast.com, and your link will automatically be copied and is ready to paste into an email, instant message, tweet, or wherever. Finally, you can share directly to a number of popular destinations such as Google Drive, Dropbox, Slack, and more. Now you know three quick and easy ways to share your training content from Snagit. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.